true perfection must always be imperfect. If that's true, a world not free of defect. Then you assess your actions.